Hey guys, what's up? This is She Knows TV. I'm your host, Ashley Fernandes. We have DJ Jermz here. How's it going? Thanks for talking with us. We are here at an exclusive location. Won't say where, but we got exclusive access. She Knows TV always gets exclusive access to all the behind the scenes. Tell us a little bit about yourself. How long have you been DJing? What is your local hub? Do you have residency anywhere?
I've been playing for about, it's my 11th year now. I've had residencies in Hamilton, Kitchener.
Tell me a little bit more about what got you into DJing.
What happened was one of my friends was selling his equipment, and I thought I wanted to try it. And so he sold me his equipment, and I tried it out, and I loved it.
It was a hobby at first?
Yeah, it's a hobby at first. And then I kept upgrading my equipment and changing everything.
Now, we're going to be talking about the boat cruise coming up, but tell me a little bit about the boat cruise that we did a couple of weeks ago. How was that for you?
The mega boat? Mm-hmm. Oh, it was fun. It was their first cruise, and mm-hmm. there was a lot of DJs on it, so yeah, we had a good time on it.
Was this your first time working with these DJs?
No. They actually flip side and a tiers and play on my boats like previous. Mm-hmm. I always pick like a new guy every year or a woman, yeah, mm-hmm. to play. So I've got deko-ze, Tiki Tai. Chris Aiken, it's going to be his last cruise, so it's going to be a big one. He's retiring.
It's
going to
be a farewell retirement cruise?
Yeah.
So you know that's going to be a big party.
Yeah. And then there's also like Hugo and Wiley from Hamilton, they're really good. Ryan McDonald from Toronto, Kiernan's. And there's also Atif, he's new to the boat. Mm-hmm. I haven't had him on yet.
First year?
Yeah, first year. I don't know if I'm missing anybody.
Seems like a pretty full lineup to me. Definitely a lot of really cool DJs, a lot of local DJs, and of course you yourself, you'll be playing.
Yeah, I always play on everyone.
So we're going to get into all of that now. So what are some of your influences for DJing then and now?
Then, started with trance, way back when. Mm-hmm.
You know, we're going to have a good time. You're going to have a good time with us. Me and Chino are definitely going to be at the Hot World Cruise with Jermz and everybody who heard the post